The scourge troubles me.
It's gone. The curse is lifted.
The curse remains. The beast was born of it. A scourge made in equal measure from the treachery of the Newsmith sisters. Worse, though shaped by Thickskin's betrayal, it was driven by Kate's.
I feel like the greatest part of the story is still missing.
The Newsmiths alone did not create the nightmare. Others in New Eden have treacheries to hide.
I wonder what they did to earn such hate.
Promises unkept, covenants broken, the curse has its roots in betrayal, treachery that led perhaps to grief.
I will keep my word. We chose together.
I know we did. I know you will.
Reinforcements!
You shouldn't stay in there.
There's more of them.
Watch out! Spectre position!
Try this on for size.
If wisps did they come back to bite, I'd almost feel sorry for these ones being caged. What are spirit snares doing out here?
I believe we should come to terms with the fact that New Eden brims with demonologist craft. No way through here. I love how you love animals.
Crows don't count.
Doors blocked on the other side. Do you need a moment to rest?
Are you insinuating I am in some way a mere human? If you are, you'd be right.
You're thinking.
So are you.
Penny for your thoughts.
I was thinking of Kate. Of the pain in her eyes when she saw that ghost. As if her heart was breaking all over again. I can't shake the picture.
According to her journal, Kate had had the courage to love a woman.
but betrayed her. She must have meant this Deborah. Whoever this ghost is, her resentments extend beyond the Newsmiths.
The sisters may heal if they can draw the family poison. Sisterhood can be complicated.
You're not big on family, are you?
A family weaves its bonds in trust. If the trust is broken, the bonds wither.
Sounds like someone got hurt.
When I was very young, I had a friend. She was my chosen sister and very dear to me. I opened my heart. It was a mistake. I played with fire and was burned.
I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago. I have a new family now. I have found the love of my life.
Did you? Show me the bastard.
You idiot. Rest now. I have the watch. I'll sit by your bedside until I must go. Come here. I want to try something.
Good morning to you too.
I think we can break this down together.
Sure, let me grab my pickaxe.
Just trust me. Did you feel the way I tore the veil?
Aye, I did.
And we did it together.
What did I do?
You brought me focus, that's plenty.
Can you do it again?
Oh, I intend to. Strange place for a stockade.
Farm ground, marshy approaches. Like Bannockburn, 1314, and the Scots beat the English.
You won the battle, but who won the war?
Dunno. It's not over yet.
Shite! Do your new thing, now!
A wee Highland kiss for you.
Ask for help if you need it. You'd have to die first.
Try this on for size.
Swarming specters. Force them to appear with the right words of power.
Gavamark Arsenalis.
Ready and waiting. Spectres looking for a body. Ready and waiting. Feeling. Watch out! Spectre possession! Pay attention! We miss a few. Watch out. Spectre possession.
They've got backup.
So, you dislike crows?
Wind carrion eaters. They always bring despair.
What's this then?
Huh? has a key. How does it feel to use it?
It's hard to describe. It's like an anger rush, a focused burst of frustration. This ivy is strong, really strong.
You don't say. Imagine who could live here. I feel a draft.
From the invisible.
Fog, mud, and misery. Reminds me of Hungary in 86. Not Christendom's finest, though, nor was it my own.
You were different then.
The mud and misery was my penance.
Move, Red! That's a witch's work.
Could it be Seeker?
We cannot be sure. Tread carefully. Let me guide you to the source. I like this.
I'm sure you do.
No, this. Being with you.
I like it too.
Did we miss a few? Red, there is something wicked placed upon this. I can sense it.
You can just sense it?
It's hidden, even for me. But I can hear its dark will, like a curse or a spell.
A curse or a spell, eh? Maybe Seeker could help us with this. Something feels off.
The veil is thin here. The dead are many.
See a thing in this. Is it just me or?
I felt it too. Perhaps you let me take the lead here. Let me guide you to the source. Let me show you the way.
Something's concealed. This would be nicely if I wanted to put my legs up.
Can you find a way around the locked door?
Reinforcements!
It's about to shoot. I'm right here. I can help.
beat it!
You're within gun range, Reg. Trouble ahead. I feel the dark curse or spell we found already.
Curse or a spell, eh? Maybe Seeker could help us with this.
The Banisher, who died for her novice.
Ah, the witch's novice.
Ho there, Antea.
Are you not surprised to see me?
You're a little early, but no. Not surprised. On my return, Ceridian told me our poor wee Banisher would turn up haunted. A haunted Banisher. Well, it is funny, isn't it?
You look like you need a moment. Can we help?
Thought you'd never ask. some of my spirit chasers went out. That's how old Saul crossed the hem.
The hem?
The hem. Where the fabric of the living world meets that of the dead.
Ah. The veil between the visible and the invisible.
Whatever soothes your soul, Banisher.
Rest. Heal. Tell us how to fix the spirit chasers.
The spell is cast. You need only light them. Be careful. Old Mossad won't have gone far. Oh, I'll sit down now. Good luck. Have fun.
So, how do we do this?
We light the spirit chasers with flint and steel, I guess. I think.
He really doesn't like these things.
He's on my side!
Perhaps there's a key.
Spectre heading for that corpse.
Stop him, bastard.
Careful! Here's one more.
I'll drink from your skull.
One more to go.
One last spirit chaser. There, in the quickness.
Where else would it be?
Ivy blocks the path.
Is it just me or?
I felt it too. Who knows what lurks in this thing? Let me guide us. Watch out! Spectre possession!
That thing Seeker was fighting. Who do you think he was?
He looked like a soldier. Maybe this was his fort.
Thank you.
that them all?
Don't count on it.
That one next?
That one next. This should be enough.
There. Witchcraft is easy. I don't know what the fuss is about.
I'm sure your witch friend would agree.
I think I'll just tell her we're done. What wasp crawled up that spectre's arse and stung him angry?
A lost battle? A betrayal? Cowardice in the ranks? Who knows?
Seeker's vanished. She does that.
She's over there.
Did I see you talking to a crow just now?
Yes and no. All ready to go then? Good. She's waiting for you.
Go where? To see your mistress?
Ceridian, yes. In a boat. It'll be fun.
No, we're going to New Eden.
The nightmare's grip on the world is too strong. The fog is too thick. You cannot enter its stronghold. There's no way back to the meeting house. Not yet. And not without help.
We've done fine on our own so far.
You're dead. Maybe you're not doing quite as well as you think.
You're blunt, but I take your point. We'll talk to Ceridian before we move on.
That's better. Follow me. Careful. Don't rot the bow.
Have we far to go?
How far is far? Don't worry. You'll be safe.
Safe?
The mire is home to many angry spirits. But my mistress keeps them quiet. Dead.